A volume of cream like this can turn into butter in as little as 15 to 20 minutes. You can't really predict whether it's seconds away or another 5 minutes.
Sir!
Sir!
Now, you're not gonna need 15, 20 minutes to turn me into butter.
Oh my goodness.
You only gonna need about 5 to 13 seconds. Especially if you're using that type of technique. Brother Jeremiah warned me about you. You gonna have to prove him right. Grab me that butter churner.